Hello everybody, on this video I will show you how to choose the appropriate Navaria on Inmarsat C and how to choose the appropriate satellite for ocean region. So this is Inmarsat C GRC model Juliet Uniform Echo 87. So where to find and choose the appropriate navigational area, Navaria. So, on the main display, you can see AGC. Just press enter. Navaria and meteor area. Press enter. So, is here you can choose the appropriate Navaria, meteor, depend on location of your vessel. So after I will show you in Admiralty radio signals, in publication, where to find these boundaries of these Navarias, how to choose and where to find this information. So you can see some areas is disabled, one area where our vessel at this time in area 12, so our area 12 is enabled. So by pressing the enter, you can enable or disable the area. So, and where to choose the satellite for the appropriate ocean region. Go to NSC, less information, press enter. And you can see preferred ocean region. Press enter. So you can see Atlantic Ocean region, West Atlantic Ocean region, East Pacific Ocean region, and Indian Ocean region. And also you can choose all ocean region. But I am advising you to choose the appropriate ocean region. Depend on location of your vessel. Also in radio signals publication I will show you where to find this information regarding which satellite is better to use for you. So now we are coming to publication radio signal where I will show you where to find this information. All this information you can find in publication Admiralty Digital Radio Signal, volume 1345. Just open this publication. So, all required this information, just press on the top bottom reference. Reference, and you will see communication system for use in GMDSS. Press this, you will see the next small window, just open on the full. So, and you can scroll down, so you will see the map like this, Inmarsat C and Mini C coverage, nav areas and meteor areas. So it's the same, just so you can see, for example, if your vessel somewhere not far from United States, you can choose the Atlantic Ocean region east. You can see the covering of this satellite, covering area of this satellite. So if you somewhere is here, you can choose the Atlantic Ocean region west. So we are using now, we are in Panama, we are using Atlantic Ocean region west. So Pacific Ocean, also you can see the covering area for the Pacific Ocean. It's also very big. And for Indian Ocean, you can see this blue line, boundaries for this satellite. So, and also is here you can see the nav area, navigational areas by the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, So, and the coordinates of the boundary of this area. So if you somewhere is here, you will choose this United States. For if you're in Mediterranean Sea, you will choose the navigational area 3, somewhere is here, navigational area 2. So depend on location of your vessel, you will choose on Inmarsat the appropriate area. So this is very simple, nothing difficult. If this small information was useful for you, you can subscribe on my channel. So thank you very much and goodbye.